Women's organization from the Cookies or community have submitted a memorandum to Union Home Minister Amit Shah calling for a Supreme Court monitored investigation into the alleged extrajudicial killings of three youths by Assam police. The Cookie Women Organization for Human Rights and Hamar Women Association jointly penned a memorandum detailing the concerns about the deaths of Lalungwe Hamar, Lal Bik Leng Hamar and K. Joshua Lal Ringsang in Kachar district of Assam. Tripura Pradesh Congress Committee President Asish Kumar Saha has called for comprehensive support for victims of recent unrest in Gandhatwesa, Dalai district. His demands include financial assistance, resettlement aid and the establishment of security posts in the subdivision. The Gandhatwesa area erupted in protest following the death of a boy on July 12, destroying shops and homes. While the government has announced relief packages, Saha argues that these measures are insufficient. Parliamentary Affairs Minister Kiran Rijiju has criticized Rahul Gandhi for his remark on a NEET issue in Parliament. Rijiju stated the opposition was creating an unnecessary ruckus and demanded that Gandhi apologize for his statement. According to Rijiju, the Supreme Court has confirmed that there is no systematic issue affecting the examination system. A Delhi court has summoned popular YouTuber Dhruv Rathe to appear in a defamation case filed by BJP Mumbai spokesperson Suresh Karamshi Nakhwa. The case stems from Rathe's YouTube video, My Reply to Gaudi YouTubers Elvish Yadav, where he allegedly referred to Nakhwa as part of violent and abusive trolls. Nakhwa is seeking Rs 20 lakhs in damages for what he claims is defamation in cyberspace. District Judge Gunjan Gupta of Saket Courts issued the summons, which also includes Google LLC and X-Corp as defendants. The Bihar Assembly passed the Bihar Public Examination PE Prevention of Unfair Means Bill 2024 today, aimed at curbing question paper leaks and other malpractices in government recruitment exam. The bill, tabled by State Parliamentary Affairs Minister Vijay Kumar Chaudhary, was passed with a voice vote amidst an opposition walkout. This legislation targets malpractices in competitive exam, including those central to the NEET 2024 question paper leak controversy. The Association of Southeast Asian Nation Foreign Minister had an interface with a representative of the ASEAN Intergovernmental Commission on Human Rights, AICHR, in the Laotian capital of Vientiane today. ASEAN Secretary General Cao Kim Horn attended the interface, which saw candid exchanges between the ministers and the AICHR representative on human rights in the region. The annual AICHR report was also submitted to the 57th ASEAN Foreign Minister meeting for notation. Gujarat Titans are likely to part ways with head coach Ashish Nehra and director of cricket Vikram Solanki ahead of the Indian Premier League IPL 2025, according to a report by News 18. Nehra and Solanki have been a part of the Gujarat Titans since the franchise debuted back in 2022. According to reports, legendary India cricketer Yuvraj Singh is being considered as Nehra's replacement. However, nothing is confirmed yet, and there are also no reports regarding backroom staff changes.